Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Surbhi, and my topic is cyberbullying and its various impacts. So cyberbullying, it is also known as online bullying, which basically takes place over digital devices by using the internet, over social media or any other game platform, by spreading false information over the internet about someone, as it spreads very fast, which is hard to stop. It can have various impacts on youth and teenagers, such as various psychological impacts, negative emotions, suicidal thoughts, lower self-esteem, depression, emotionally damaging, and also health issues. Then, cyberbullying. Yes.
Surbhi, your microphone was off. Please continue.
Okay. Cyberbullying. A cyberbully may hurt an individual by various ways, such as posting picture to hurt or embarrass the individual. It may spread rumors or lies, and send threatening emails or text messages. So it can be dealt by various ways, such as, firstly, the victim should stop responding to the cyberbully, then collect as much information as much possible of the accused, and also save these offensive messages by taking screenshots. Then the victim should immediately block the accused and report about the incident, and also tell any friend or any family member whom the victim may trust, and be aware for future. And there are various laws for regulation of bullying, including cyberbullying in India, such as Section 66A for punishment of sending annoying, offensive and insulting communication digitally under IT Act 2000, and Section 499 for sending defamatory messages by email under IPC 1860. These sections consist of punishments for offenses linked with cyberbullying. Thank you.